platform of learning. It is well said that an image makeover will give us more confidence, help us to feel more secure, and help us to feel proud of how beautiful we are. With special excitement, I am pleased to welcome Ms. Shivangi Narola on the behalf of the entire team of Aircrew Aviation Private Limited and Asiatic International Business Academy. It is an honor for me to introduce our special guest of the day in the International Webinar 2020. Ms. Shivangi Narola is an organized training professional with a vast experience in language training, IELTS training, that is International English Language Testing System, personality development training, soft skills training, image makeover training, corporate training, motivational training, etc. And served different corporates like HCL, Yamaha, Times Group of India, Concentrix, Telecom Giants, and so on. So here we have gigantic opportunity to learn from Ms. Shivangi Narola. So now, Ms. Shivangi, it's all over to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for introducing me and giving me this honor to be with all of you today. I hope I'm audible to each one of you, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, definitely.
Yes, ma'am.
Great. So do you want me to wait for maybe a minute or so that more people can join in? We have 8 people in the meeting room.
We can start the session, I think. Just a moment, ma'am. Let me check. Yes, ma'am. I think that we should wait for 5 minutes more.
By the time, I would request all the participants to turn on their videos. As it is a session which talks about image makeover, it talks about the world of images. So I would request all of you to please turn on your videos. Let's capture a picture, and on this very positive note, we shall proceed further. So everybody, can I expect this much support? I know as of now we would have been into a position where we will not be in a healthy way or maybe in a good position to showcase ourselves, but I would be happy if you all, put your cameras on. That would be great. Well, please turn on our video so that I can capture all of you. I would be very happy if all of you could turn on your videos, ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys. All right, so now that we have already captured, and you know what? Why I intentionally started off by clicking a picture, because that's very important, isn't it? Isn't it, everyone? The moment we dress up, we really want ourselves to be clicked. We really want that we should get some beautiful pictures. We should get a very beautiful image captured. Isn't it that something that we always look up to? And that is normal. There is nothing, there's no harm in it. Do you all agree with me? Do you think getting clicked or maybe loving this particular nature of saying ki meri photo click kar do, I love getting clicked, do you think there's something wrong in it?
No.
No? We all have got the right to look beautiful. We all have got the right to look very sexy. We all have even got a right to look very bad and ugly, right? So, I mean, who cares? Who cares for that, isn't it? So maybe I wanted to dress up for the session almost like 10 minutes back. I was in my night suit and I was just doing something. But all of a sudden I realized that on my pajamas, I should wear, a blazer so that it looks like an image consultant. So that's pretty okay. Everything that starts, it starts with acceptance, girls and boys. So what can you see on the screen right now? There's something that we all used to love, I mean, and we still love them, isn't it? What do you see on the screen right now? Unmute yourself, Sakshi.
Cartoons.
Cartoons, yes. Good. And different types of cartoons. It also has some, I think, princes and fairy tales, Cinderella, maybe, yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Anything else that you all can observe right here? So yes, these are cartoons. Who create them? We create them, right? They look beautiful. What else do you observe in these pictures that are here on my screen right now? Aren't they beautiful? I mean, woh jaise bhi hain, hume bahut acche lag rahe hain dekhne mein because maybe they have a lot of colors. They are very vibrant, isn't it? And they look very nice. Even when it is a motu wala, you know, this motu patlu, or maybe the Shin-chan, or maybe the sponge character. And they all are... I am not audible? Is it?
Ma'am, I said Nobita and Suzuka.
Oh, Nobita and Suzuka, yes. So look, we all get fascinated by these inanimate creatures. They don't even exist. But still they are very beautiful. What are they? These are images, right? We create them so that we can capture them. We create them so that we can create a show out of them, right? And who create them? We, as in humans. Not you and me, but maybe somebody who's just like us, isn't it? So with this, I would want you all to understand what exactly image is. Just now, I captured a picture. I took a picture of all of you with me, with my screen, with my arrangement and everything. And why was it done? Why was it done? Maybe I'll be putting across it on LinkedIn or maybe on Instagram or maybe on WhatsApp stating that I have had a session with the innovation organization, an innovation company. Yes? Yeah? And the moment we go somewhere out or maybe a moment we look beautiful, a moment we do something good, we have a tendency to capture our moments. And we also have a tendency to share it with public. And there is no harm in it. I never deny it. It's good that you share. It's good that you're socialized. And this, you know, this particular screen talks about our engagement with the world. Do we really put a picture where we look very ugly?
No, ma'am.
Why? Don't you want the world to know that you're ugly as well? At the same time, I might be very beautiful. I mean, I am beautiful. Why should I say I might be beautiful? So I am beautiful, but I'm even ugly at times. Maybe 10 minutes back, I was looking very ugly. So why didn't I come in that particular, you know, avatar, I would say. And why did I, you know, thought of wearing a blazer, adding maybe a stole to it? Why do you think? Why don't I want people to see the ugly face or maybe the ugly avatar of Shivangi? And this goes same with everybody, I believe. You don't want the world to see the ugly you, but you want the world to see the beautiful you, where you look slim, where you look smart, where you look beautiful. Why? Pragati, would you want to answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, tell, go ahead.
So that we can have a good image in front of others.
Okay. Okay. And why do we really care that we need to have a very good image in front of people? Like, is there a rule for that?
No, but ma'am, we just wanted to be the best in front of others so that we can prove that, yes, we can do. And we are we are the best and we always wanted to be the best in front of others.
And do you think, is it wrong? Like, you know, maybe decorating ourselves, wearing makeup, wearing pictures. Do you think, is it bad an idea?
No, ma'am.
Not at
ma'am
all?
Loving, no, ma'am.
No? Maybe no, because ma'am. You love when you look beautiful and you hate when you look ugly?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, but ma'am.
The same... Yeah?
Ma'am, as we are grown up, we are grown in a society where we are told that if we... look ugly, लोग क्या कहेंगे मतलब face this sentence from मतलब there is a something a sentence like this कि लोग क्या कहेंगे so to counter that we try to just have an image that is appreciated by others.
And that's good. Do you really think that we should think about what people say?
No, ma'am. Not
but
personally.
Maybe society wants us, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Maybe the society wants us. We don't live in a society where maybe wearing a mini to mini shorts would be appreciated, isn't it? We all are from the same background, right? Maybe we all are from a very modern society, but that doesn't mean that society would allow us. Or maybe society, I'm not saying whether society would allow us or not, but maybe the society would not appreciate us wearing a shorts maybe in the, you know, in the roadside market, right? But then people do that, right? There are a lot of people who do. So my question to you guys here is that something that I want to convey right now is that yes, log kya kahenge makes a difference. And that is why before uploading a picture on Facebook, on Instagram, we tend to see that picture for like 10 times. We edit that picture in Beauty Plus. We try to crop ourselves. We try to maybe, you know, reduce the waist size. We try to add on a red lip shade, or maybe guys would plan to maybe add some colors to their footwears or maybe to their belts, and everything is possible, right? We don't put up a picture which looks because we don't want, right? And that's good. But why do we think, like, why do you people think that before uploading you are so conscious? You tend to think of your picture for like maybe like 2-3 times. Consult your friends, you consult your maybe your mother or maybe somebody before you upload, and then you're more concerned about the likes and the comments and the reactions that you get. Yes, why? And if you feel that you are normal, guys, if you feel that you're very conscious before uploading a picture, that's good. If you think log kya kahenge will make a difference, you're okay. I'm not here to change the mindset. I'm not here to change the society. I'm just here to make a point that decorating yourself, branding yourself, portraying a good image of yourself in front of others is not a bad idea. Rather, that idea should be encouraged and promoted among the youth of today's era. So if you feel all the features that I've just mentioned, you are on the right track. You are making your images. You are building on your images. And that's important.
Ma'am, it will give us confidence.
I missed you, but yeah, your point was very nice. You said that it gives us confidence, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, tell me. You want to say something?
Ma'am, as you say, na, ki matlab, if we look good, then it will give us confidence. Yes, public speaking. And, you know, it's for us, not for others.
True, very true. Okay. So, we are from the same society, right? We all are from the same society. Maybe we don't have the same religion. Or maybe from we may be from a different caste and creed. But we are from the same society and we are from the same country. So, in a country like India especially, because... I have never been to an outside country, maybe for, you know, planning or living there, not at all. So, jab bhi hamari society mein, when we plan to get a girl and a guy married, what is the first thing that happens? Even if it is a love marriage or an arranged marriage, what happens? What comes first?
Caste, religion.
से भी पहले बहुत पहले कुछ और भी आ
सकता है. लुक्स व्हिच अट्रैक्ट्स अस.
फोटो, लड़की की फोटो तो दिखाइए कैसी दिखती है.
यस मैम.
एंड इमेजिन फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई से लेट्स से आई वांट टू गेट अ पेट. ओके आई वांट टू गेट अ पेट डॉग एंड लेट दैट पेट डॉग बी दैट हच वाला डॉग. रिमेंबर देयर इज अ डॉग मे बी आई थिंक यू कॉल इट एज पग. ओके So when you need to purchase a pug, for example, if I'm out somewhere and if I give you a call, hey Niharika, do you need a pug? You were asking for it. Should I get that for you? And you'll say, ha ha, leo. Ab usme to nahi bolti hogi Niharika ki yaar ek bar picture dikha do kaisa dikhta hai pug. Because maybe all the pugs are similar. They look very similar. But do you really think that when a girl and a guy marries, do you think that they don't even prefer watching images? Jaise ki hame photo hi nahi dekhni, aise hi leo. No, ma'am, not in this century. Ever, at least something that comes into picture at the very first, you know, at the very first place is the image, is that picture, and then comes your cars, then comes your creed, then comes your background, your tradition, and whatnot stuff, right? I'm not talking about the barriers that are there in getting married to a guy or a girl you love, but I'm saying that even when you have to introduce the one you love, what is the first thing you show? That's the image. That's the photograph. Yes? And what is that photograph? That photograph is nothing. That's just an image of who you are as a person. आप कैसे दिखते हैं? आपकी तस्वीरें बहुत कुछ बयां करती हैं, बहुत कुछ बताती हैं. And as rightly said, why do you think people really, you know, engage when you put a picture on Instagram or Facebook? हम सारा दिन Facebook, Instagram पे करते ही हैं. लोगों की फोटोज ही तो देखते हैं. चाहे वो सेलिब्रिटीज हो, चाहे वो हमारे रिश्तेदार हो, चाहे वो हमारे फ्रेंड्स हो, कोई भी हो, we watch images. What happens? बिना किसी रीजन के भी हम स्क्रॉल करते हैं और पिक्चर्स देखते रहते हैं. हमारे दिमाग में कुछ नहीं होता, हमें कुछ सर्च नहीं करना होता, बट स्टिल हम इतने इंगेज हो जाते हैं उसको देखते देखते कि हमें पता ही नहीं चलता एक एक घंटा निकल जाता है. बिकॉज इमेजेस आर वेरी इंगेजिंग. इमेजेस हैव अ पावर टू कनेक्ट विद ह्यूमंस. And when you see a picture, right? मैं आपको बोलूं कि बहुत सुंदर लड़की है, बहुत प्यारी है, बहुत पतली है, बहुत अच्छे फीचर्स हैं, ऐसी है वैसी है, but do you think कि आप उसे कन्विंस हो पाओगे?
No, ma'am.
And if I say कि यार ये लड़की है, this is the picture, this is the image, what happens? एक रिलायबिलिटी आने लगती है, एक सच्चाई दिखने लगती है, लगता है कि हाँ यार सच में she is good looking, she is beautiful. Sometimes silence speaks more than words, remember? Yes? And that silence is the image that you portray. Specifically, jab hume humans ke saath interact karna hota hai. And yes, as rightly said, images communicate. Images khud se baate karti hai. Right? Aapne kisi ki image dekhi, wo bahut achhi thi. आप उससे बहुत इंगेज हो गए. आपको लगा वैसे तो इतनी ब्यूटीफुल है नहीं, बट इसमें लग रही है. यू नो योर इमोशंस, योर माइंड स्टार्ट्स कम्युनिकेटिंग विद पिक्चर्स, विद इमेजेस. एंड इट इज अ नीड ऑफ एन आवर टू बिल्ड योर ओन इमेज इन द मार्केट. यस, यू जस्ट कैन नॉट अपलोड अ डर्टी पिक्चर ऑफ योर्स, और मे बी अ बैड पिक्चर ऑफ योर्स, और मे बी अ पिक्चर वेयर यू आर नॉट अप टू द मार्क, वेयर यू आर नॉट मीटिंग द स्टैंडर्ड्स ऑफ योर इंडस्ट्री. यू ऑल आर फ्रॉम अ वेरी वेरी निश इंडस्ट्री वेयर images make a lot of difference, where yes, wearing makeup adds a lot of value. We are looking very beautiful is going to be very impactful, and yes, we all have got right to look beautiful. Why not? Because the moment I say air hostess, the moment I say cabin crew, the moment I say captain, these are those beautiful pictures that I get when I close my eyes and then I listen to them. It's like a beautiful zoom. And all in all, when I talk about airport, it's nothing but it's a place where you get beauty. Yes? So yes, you have to maintain your image. You have to build your own image. You have to be very, very particular about what you are posting. And you are not young enough to think ki abhi main uske baad apni branding karunga. Posting your pictures doesn't really mean that you are just posting pictures because you want people to engage with them. You're actually building your own personality, you're building your own brand. before you become something else in your life, you are a brand on your in your own selves. Shivangi Narula being a CEO of Skillify India is secondary. Before Skillify India, people know me who I am. And even at times, people don't know my name, but they know my picture. Because I was there in one of the events. I have seen this lady there. And that's how you maintain and that's how you build your images. So it is very important to understand that how you need to manage your images. So what happens when you have a, you know, when you really want to build on your image? How do you really manage your image in the market? When you were small, when you were very young, okay, you weren't looked that beautiful that you look today. Kis kis ko acha lagta hai apni bachpan ki photos Facebook pe dalna? None. Even when you would have been a beautiful baby, you would never prefer. So, but jab aap chote the, jab aap 9th class mein the, to bhi you were using Facebook, right? And you were very particular about posting. When you came in class 10th, the same happened. Now that you are into an industry where everything comes when you wear makeup, everything comes when you look beautiful. So what do you think? Image is not a day's play. Aaj ek photo dal di, aaj humne apni image bana li, aaj hum bahut beautiful lag gaye aur kal hum aise hi chale gaye. Image is an ongoing process. And images are managed consciously. मैंने तुम्हें बोला तुम बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हो तुम इसे डाल दो आंखें बंद करके क्या तुम डाल दोगे नो बिफोर स्टेपिंग आउट ऑफ योर हाउस यू लुक अप इनटू अ मिरर फॉर ऑलमोस्ट लाइक 3-4 टाइम्स मोर देन दैट आई जनरली यू नो वॉच एंड सी माई सेल्फ इन मिरर टिल द टाइम यू नो आई मीन देखती ही रहती हूँ व्हाई बिकॉज Everything, even this hair coming out can make a great difference. Even the scarf not matching my blazer would also make a difference. Maybe people would not say that. Dekho, log hume bolenge nahi ki yaar tum ye matching kyun nahi pehen ke aaye. But you have to understand that these things, they really make a difference. So be very particular about them. And image management is a never ending process. It will never end. Never ever end. And it's all right if you want to enhance your images. Maybe the last picture you posted, you weren't that beautiful. Maybe after this session, you're more particular about what you need to upload. It's all about enhancing. Every time you put a picture, you have to look even more beautiful than what you were in the last time. And that's about beautifying it. That's about evaluating your own images and then adding a little more exoticness to the next image that you post. Or maybe the next time you visit somebody. Or maybe some place, or maybe some event, or maybe airport for that matter. And when you add, you know, when you look beautiful, everybody would not call you beautiful. Maybe today, whatever I'm wearing would not be appreciated by everyone, because all the five fingers are not same. So it's all about opinions and perceptions, and they are going to be there. Some people, they put a comment on our pictures. Some put a love sign, some put awe wala reaction. So it's okay. I mean, isse hame affect nahi karna khud ko. We don't have to affect ourselves. We have to understand that there are so many people and every person would not like us. And why is there a need to be liked by everyone? No. Let people have their own perceptions and opinions about what you do, how you look, what you are doing, what kind of images you are posting, and what kind of brand you are building. So it's all right. If you don't get 150 likes on every picture, that's okay. Right? And yes, image management will only be successful when you'll start taking and when you'll start reflecting. Accept feedback. If today you give me a feedback saying that Shivangi, this would have been managed in a better way, maybe your atmosphere or maybe your background would have been a little more quieter, a little more subtle, you would have looked beautiful. And I take your feedback. It's not about fighting. Maybe a friend posting onto your picture a comment stating that, you know, you look very fat in this. It's okay. Take it as a compliment, not as a comment. Start reflecting. Learn from what people say. Learn from what people perceive. it's okay. People will have a lot and a lot of perceptions about you. Don't be judgmental. Allow them some space to grow. Allow yourself some space to nurture those opinions and grow as a person. Yes, girls and boys? Ladies and gentlemen, any questions till now? Yes?
No, ma'am.
Great. So with this, we shall consider some examples. Imagine, you have to go for a meeting. You're getting late. What happens early in the morning when you have to go to your academies, to your workplaces? What happens? Hum jaldi mein hote hain. What do we do? What do we do? How do you react? These are some of the, you know, some of the examples which I've picked up, which talks about how at times we are in hurry, how at times we tend to ignore how we look, what we wear, how are we, you know, going in front of a person. But you shouldn't take it as a secondary thing. You getting up late in the morning doesn't mean that, you know, you'll just go like that. No. Your one bad impression can lead to 1,000 bad words. And your one good impression can make you the king or a queen forever in the hearts of the people. So you have to understand, you have misplaced your kajal. You are not able to get your eyeliner in the morning. And you are getting crazy for that is not the solution. If you really want to ensure that you are going to meet a customer, maybe let's say tomorrow morning, you're going to have a lot of other clients in the cabin crew, in your department, or maybe in the, you know, in the spacecraft that you are going to travel, or maybe you're going to be there. Every client is a new client for you. And it's okay. Hum bolte hain ki log to hume jante hi nahi hai na. Aayenge aur chale jayenge. Who remembers? No. You never know. You have to be the most beautiful girl or maybe the most handsome boy in the spacecraft. Because that's where, you know, aviation industry comes into picture. That's where the hospitality industry speaks volume about what it is. So at least you people cannot take a second opinion or maybe a second thought about not looking good. You have to justify your impressions. So with this, I think I need to rest myself and I should take up your questions, as this is a very big topic and I love talking about it and speaking about it. So I think it's time for me to stop for a while and take your questions. Yes. Any questions, anybody? I would want everyone to turn on their cameras, even if you look ugly, even if you look bad, even if you're not in a position to turn on your cameras, I would want you to do that. Acceptance is the key to image management. So, any questions? Anyone? You all look smart, yeah? You all are very pretty. Yes, tell me. Anything that you have in mind, anything that you would want to talk about? Any questions? Yes, yes, come on. There is no second thought about asking questions. If you have anything here, ask me. We shouldn't give it a second thought, right? No questions? Okay. Maybe you would want to ask me later?
Yes, ma'am.
Maybe yes?
Yes, ma'am.
You still have time. I would appreciate if you will ask me questions. I would appreciate if you think that the questions should be asked as of now. We become that ziddi. Go back and remember the time when you cried a lot in front of your parents to get that chocolate. Jab maybe mummy aur papa nahi dila rahe the. You did your best, right? हम जमीन पे लेट गए थे, हम चिल्ला लिए थे, हम रो लिए थे, हमने खाना नहीं खाया था, but at the end we wanted and they gave us, and that's when you did the first sales of your life. You sell your idea, you sell the way your tantrums would be sold in front of your parents, and you achieved it, and you're a great salesman. But don't think that the criticisms need to be sold at there and then. No, if somebody is criticizing you, take it as a gift. Try to listen to them. Jawab to dena hai, par bol ke nahi dena, karke dena. So that's what I believe. But Google, Microsoft, most of the industries ask like this only, ma'am. Okay. Guys, when you meet a very renowned person, when you meet somebody who's very intellectual, who's got a lot of years of experience, one is called a mentor. एक लाइफ में मेंटोर होता है और एक वो होता है जो हमें सिर्फ ये बताने के लिए आता है कि जो भी तुम कर रहे हो वो ठीक है या गलत है, जो आपको आपकी पहचान दिखाता है. I might be a mentor for you in future. आप किसी इंटरव्यू में जाएंगे तो वो आपका मेंटोर बनने के लिए नहीं बैठा, वो आपकी असलियत जानने के लिए बैठे. और अगर आपकी असलियत उनको लगता है कि दैट दिस इज नॉट वॉट यू आर, तो वो आपको शायद एक पॉइंट दे देते हैं अपने आप को समझने के लिए. And understand, when you go for interviews in Google and Microsoft, or maybe for that matter in good companies, they would treat you very badly. Because if you are not treated badly, if you will not face hardships in your life, you can never be a gem. So instead of asking for good times in your life, say ki mujhe zyada se zyada bura samay mile, zyada se zyada hardships mile, jahan pe mujhe hardships ko undergo karna aaye, where I get a chance to learn. So accept criticism. Ulta criticism mango. Logo ko bolo, give me feedback. So that is what is important, and that is what needs to be done in the most effective way. And that is not something that you learn in one day. That is going to be a time-taking process. Something that we have been doing since ages cannot be changed in one single day. But as I said, it's a continuous process. Life is all about being in a journey. हम लोग prepare करते हैं बचपन से ये सोच के कि मुझे Microsoft का interview crack करना है. But ये कोई गाड़ी नहीं है कि आप सुबह दिल्ली से बैठे और रात को अगर आप बैठोगे तो आप देखोगे कि आप शिमला पहुंच गए या मे बी मनाली पहुंच गए. This is not a destination. Life is a journey. And then you don't know where you have to go. And that's why you say that life is not in our hands. It's destined to happen. जो लिखा है वो होगा, तो journey है. You don't know where you land. Right? So this is not that plane की बैठे दिल्ली से और उतरोगे गोवा में. No. बैठे दिल्ली में हो तो शायद गोवा से केरला भी जाना पड़ सकता है. So this is what. So I think we have done enough of discussions. Any other questions? Like my discussion has been a lot. So I would want to know your questions, if there's any. Anyone, any questions? I think with this we end the session. If you have no doubts, that means we are good to go. I would request each one of you to please fill in the feedback form, as I cannot see the submission of the forms yet. So needful if possible. Thank you everyone.
Everyone from Aeros
Thank
Aviation.
You so much.
Thank you so much for the amazing session. At the end of the session, I would like to invite Ms. Poonam for the vote of thanks. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. We have related those examples in our life earlier, which you had given. And yes, we will follow those four steps, ABCD, appearance, behavior, communication, and digital presentation. And yes, we will take perception of other person as a feedback and accept the criticism. Thank you for sharing your views. Thank you so much from the behalf of the whole Air Cruise Aviation team.
Much dear, thank you so much for the warm welcome as well as the completion ceremony for that matter. Thank you so much for being here and enjoying the session. Looking forward for more such interactions. I would again request everybody to please fill in the feedback form as it is important for me to evaluate. So I have just got some 5-7 responses as of now, so request you to please do the needful.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Perfect then. I shall leave the session for the day. We'll meet you super soon.
Ma'am.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.